We're in Craigieburn for today's game against Craigieburn City.
The outskirts.
The outskirts. We're running through the lineup and the pre-game analysis soon. Our main man up top, Leo, is a no-show so far. Jacob is not happy.
No-show? He's here.
No, he's not.
He's right there.
Where?
Number 16, he's here.
Oh, what the fuck? He's
stuck up there, I didn't see
him. He told me he wasn't here.
I didn't see him.
No, he's here.
Oh, alright, hey. Scratch that.
He's here and ready.
This is awkward now. Alright. Anyway, Perky, run us through your analysis of the lineup.
Big game out of Craigieburn. They've rocked up late. They're not sure how to just get a look over there. They're not actually sure how to put the nets on.
So, right, go on, show them how it's done.
Obviously, the main man missing, Hannibal. And he's gone, but you know what a big win is? Leo up top. Yeah. I'm excited to see Leo.
I played with him for over 10 years. I know his capabilities and what he can do up top. He's a finisher. He's a man who gets things done.
However, we do have a liability in the back.
Now, looking at their attack and looking at our defense, doesn't go together. You know, we're not prepared for what they have to offer here.
Sam.
Can you zoom in on this name? Yeah.
Last week, we've seen him playing through balls to the strikers, giving them free goals, really.
Got a couple assists on the board, you know.
Not for our team, though. Finn Higgins, no Robert in the midfield. Big loss. Big loss.
There was one too many there.
That's Corona out here.
Other than that, I think we're shaping up for it to be a good game. Improvement from last week. This team does look a bit better. They look a bit unorganised, but I think the raw talent is there.
The raw talent is there. But we'll see.
Alright, now,
on the pitch.
Key players.
Good pitch, actually. Yeah, good pitch.
Key players to look out for.
We already said that. Leo's the key fucking player.
Leo's the key player. I reckon... Luka had a very good game last week.
Luka could
I
be
don't know if he can top that.
Underrated,
game.
I think. I reckon he'll be underrated.
I'm wanting a big performance from Sam. You know, he let us down last week. I wasn't...
But looking at the pitch, though, great pitch.
Hey.
Look, nice and smooth. However...
We did find...
Quite a bit of glass on the field, so... We'll see from there.
Go down... Don't, stay down.
I've already played a full game.
Today?
No.
The warm-up was a full game for him.
I'm hyped already.
We're on.
I wasn't going with that.
Yeah, sure, bro.
What a whip.
Hey, that is a good whip. Oh, actually, well done.
That's a good whip. Go, Leo. Pace him.
Clear it.
It's been a while.
That's going in the highlight reel. Surely.
It's been a while.
How long?
JP.
Good as mate. Good as. Just focus on not having Parkinson's.
Go,
Leo.
Go, Leo. Yours, Leo.
Hey, Leo. Go, Leo.
Take him.
Go.
I don't mind that. Zach.
Send him again.
Zach, playing back.
Hey, all of a sudden.
Here we go.
Don't the pace. Go, kick.
Bro,
Leo's just too
good. Go, Leo.
Cut him.
No way. Who's there?
Aaron.
No way.
Hey, Rev.
Oh. Oh.
That was all Leo.
Good play, fellas. Here we go. They're playing out.
Did your dad really order Ricky Kebab on the way to mine?
Yeah. How funny is that? Is that? Here we go. Leo. Back to Finn.
Did he do something? Hold on. Hey.
Shoot, Luca. Shoot. Go on. No way.
Go.
Oh, I thought that was going in. Fucking hell. Alex. Don't kick it here.
Ooh!
Oh, I thought that was on as well. Here we go.
Play Aaron.
Oh, yeah. You see that guy? Here we go. Counter. Just like that. He's got a couple people.
Just like that.
Plays him through. He's pretty much in. Here we go. He's got a couple in the middle. Oh, has he gone around? Oh, no. Sam's bickled. That is not good.
Well done,
Archie. Oh, good Archie.
Good recovery. Gotta keep an eye on this one, man. Hey, it's a white
card. Oh, yeah, look at this. Look at the pace. Holy fuck! No way.
Shoot.
Let's go. Fucking, that was quick.
Give it an arm, this one, man. Hey, it's a white.
Oi, look at this. Look at the pace. Holy fuck! No way.
Shoot. Leo's just like...
Imagine Rob on
good.
10. Yep. Hannibal, Jack on the right, Leo up top.
I don't know about Jack on the right.
Yeah. I could be gone for a while.
I mean, you've seen the combinations between him and Rob.
Yeah, but like... You never come back from this injury.
Yes, you do. You've been out with an ACL for 2 years, bro.
It's the mindset.
Here's the thing, you know what? It wasn't the tackle that did me. Oh my god, we could be on for a second here. Go on, Oliver. Nah, that was a pass.
Wait, hold on. He's back. Ooh!
He's in. He's in. Shoot. Oh, he's pickled. Fuck. Good man. Where's the Don? There he is. Hit a zoom in on the Don. You got him? There he is. Oh, that could be in.
I know.
Oh. Sam has the biggest load up before a big pass. Not even a big one sometimes. It's a big load up.
Are you saying even with a small pass?
Yeah. Like that wasn't that big then, but he loaded up like he's going to boot half the field. Here's Daniel, look, he's got the order. Bag is secured. Offside, subway, the Don zooms. Here he is. You better get back quick so I can put the cheats in so it's free. Wow. Ollie, man. Nice.
Mid-game interview.
How's that?
Not bad. A bit tiring, honestly.
Yeah?
Pretty bloody hot out there.
Yeah, it looks hot. Don't worry, man. A few Subway cookies to refuel.
True.
Leo? Oh, who's not? Aaron? Oh! Din, 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 din. You gotta put that over the top.
Come on, kick. This account is clean. There's no past history.
I hate how I miss half the build up to this fucker.
Yeah.
What's in here? The cookies and the drinks.
Oh my god.
This is ridiculous.
There's a gate of. Let me take this, bro. Go, Sam! Please, not like this. What's an apple toast?
Yeah.
Avocado toasty, bro.
No, it's not toasted, it's just bread. It's just avo bread.
Hey, free meal.
Yeah, give me something else.
No, don't do any BS. Yeah, we're happy we got the refund, but like we're pissed off that it happened in the first place, you know? Don't do any BS. Why would just leave it, bro? Why are you giving feedback?
What happened?
No. Why would just leave it, bro?
What?
Thoughts? On the Subway? Let's go.
I honestly forgot my bacon.
I need Subway thoughts.
Oh no, the bacon's here.
The bacon's there.
I need a food rating.
Mine's lit. Last week.
Craigieburn Subway.
Yeah.
I need a rating.
If you're ever in the area, give it a check out. I'm rating mine at 7.5 out of 10.
Not bad. Toss and Alexa Bowl. Let's fucking go.
In the boom mic next week.
You should lapel Jack up.
Oh, jeez.
What's his win goal?
Oh, my God.
Get to it!
Oh, Sammy.
Oh, Sam.
That was a crazy step over,
I've
fooled everyone.
See that? The load up. He loaded up and it took too long.
Yeah.
That's
what we... They gave us like...
Again! Yeah. Good, Aaron!
I don't know. 28
minutes.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Better, Sam!
I've been playing for almost half an hour, yeah.
Mm. Oh!
Jesus. That's a save from James.
Yeah.
Goodness, goodness, have a look at that, man. Zoom in on that.
I can't really.
Get around, get around, get around, man. Should have shot, man. Oh, that's a goal. Oh, that's a goal.
Yes!
Let's go! Love it! Should have shot, man. Oh! That's a goal. Oh! That's a goal.
Yes!
Let's go!
Thanks for it, man.
Well done, Leo.
Well done, Nicky.
Oh,
Leo.
Looks like Leo for a second.
Okay.
Who's coming off? Archie? That is weak, man. Archie, stay on!
I didn't sub once when I was centre back.
Archie can't run.
Archie can't run, look at him.
That's coming our way. Goody gooders. Goody goody gooders. Archie's hurt his ankle.
It's all the subs and he wants some.
Hey, ankle injury or? Hey, here, boy, cookie.
Here, boy.
What happened? Come on, man, have a cookie.
Five
more hours with just. Yeah, this guy has a shot. Oh, that's bravery.
Body on the line there.
Well done. Nicky's got time. Nicky's got time. He's got Leo. Oh, it's intercepted.
The intention was there.
The intention was there. Some say there are rumors that go around that Daniel did in fact go to stay at his uncle's hotel in Greece, which was a 5-star hotel and one of the top 5 hotels in Europe.
Ready, James.
It was later found out that he didn't go. He went to some other hotel. But you know why it wasn't a lie? Because the intentions to go to the 5-star hotel, the intentions were there, so it can't be a lie, mate. Yeah, Uncle's just got a top 5 hotel in Europe. I was gonna go, but yeah, intentions are there.
No foul.
Penalty. Come on, call it.
Who did that? That was ready.
Doesn't use the ball well.
Oh, here we go.
That's a goal.
Nah. I wouldn't mind that goal. I'm not a screamer.
You heard it first. Daniel wouldn't mind them scoring.
Oh, I wouldn't mind a screamer, I said. We're still going to win.
Like, his words, not mine. Now, we haven't seen much of Ollie, but he did in fact find out that the game was at Craigieburn last night at about 1 o'clock, I reckon. Instead of down the road at Prinny Park, he found out it's out deep, deep northern suburbs
out of Melbourne.
Some say coronavirus didn't make its way out here. That's how deep we are.
Have a cookie.
You want a cookie? Why? You gotta keep the sugars up, man.
This could be a goal, honestly. I reckon this is going.
No way, Ollie's doing
it. Bro, this isn't fucking. Why?
Because look how close the goals are. We still want the players to jump.
I'm gonna zoom in on that.
Yeah. Bro, watch your head, bro.
He didn't.
Quirky. I know you're new to the commentary team, but at the halftime we have a cozy segment.
Yeah.
We do the man of the half.
Yeah, I know.
And it was worth it. I reckon.
It's you.
Ooh. As Don said last week, football's not always black and white.
Exactly, I did say that.
Hey.
All right, beautiful. Not ready just yet.
Man and a half?
Oh, yep. Half analysis so far.
As I said before to you, it's Leo. He's up top. I said he would be dangerous. 2 goals off the bat. Half-time cookies.
Anyone lacking so far?
Anyone lacking? Archie pulled up with a fake injury.
We did see that, yeah.
Something you really want to see.
A centre-back should never be subbed unless they're injured. Anyway, we'll try and get Leo.
We're going on linesman now. Could be some dodgy
calls. I'm on linesman. Could be some dodgy calls. But let's go and talk with Leo. See what his thoughts are on the game.
Shadow this conversation, yeah. Man. Shadow it.
So what I want is the 10. I want you making runs in behind when Leo does drop because the space opens up. Make the run straight through the middle of that space, right? And we'll try and look up and find you. Okay?
They're really slow.
All right, Leo. You've been chosen as the man of the half. Oh, the 2 goals. I was getting emotional. It reminded me of the Morning City days. You up top.
Yeah. Throwback.
So what are your thoughts on the team? Our team, their team, your goals?
Give it to us. Yeah, I think very solid performance. You know, we showed pretty good composure going forward.
Yep.
A couple times could have maybe taken a touch to have an easy goal, but other than that, I think very solid performance.
And how many goals are you looking for in the next half?
Maybe another 2 or 3.
Another 2 or 3, yeah. Keep it going.
Yeah.
All right, you've heard it here first, 2 or 3.
Maybe a few more assists as well.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Lovely to speak to you. Well done, boys. How we going, boys?
Yeah.
Just want to just shadow the conversation so that the viewers at home can hear.
Are we talking about tightening up the passes a little bit?
Yep.
Stopping some of the long balls. Yep. But apart from that, it's been pretty solid.
I reckon. I think who would your man of the half be?
Leo Johnson.
Yeah, that's what we were saying. We interviewed him before.
No question.
He's looking for 2 or 3 more goals next half.
Yeah, he is.
I'd be surprised if he gets there. He's looking a bit tired. But, hey. Yeah. Good man.
You got shit on the side of him
now. Everyone's going to be cramping up and feeling heavy in the stomach after the subway.
It's tactical. I got us. I'm comprising my role as commentator, heading up to the linesman duties as
man
I did last
half.
Week.
Man and a half?
Max Kappa, though.
Good man. All right. Peace out. Toasted.
That's not.
That is just not toasted. Cheers, guys. Cheers.
I'll hand this out.
Hand it out.
Hey!
Good!
Come on, man, have some!
No one that's playing eat that.
Hey!
What was I saying? I was skeptical.
That looks dog shit.
You didn't know what Aaron was.
You didn't even know what it was, Aaron.
Exactly.
Right. Team dog, going down. Zoom in on Archie's. Zoom in on Archie's leg. I'll chicken leg him. Wait for it. Chicken leg. Campbell, stretching. Whilst the team talk's going down. Not focusing. Get a zoom in on that. Zoom in. Aaron. Nice, Aaron. Aaron's asking a few questions. He's knocking on doors.
What color are Harry's shorts?
What's going on there?
What, they're black?
I'm seeing like maroon.
Maroon.
Have you seen maroon?
Yeah, I can see that a bit.
You seen it?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Have you seen the maroon?
In the center back, need a call back.
Yeah. Exactly, yeah. Anyone else want to say anything?
Yeah. A lot of you guys are going to be playing 90 minutes this game, so be prepared for that. Prove to yourself that you can play a 90-minute game.
All right, Sam. Just Sam.
Yeah.
So big half. Obviously, we gave Leo man of the half. Who's your man of the half?
Definitely Leo. Ollie had a good game as well at the start. Aaron, if you put away some chances, 100% would.
Yeah. And Finn Higgins' last words there was, "Prove to yourself you can play 90 minutes." Do you feel personally attacked after just asking for a sub there?
Yeah. Look, it's a bit awkward there, but. Well, it is what it is.
Does there happen to be a correlation between me handing out the avotosis and no one taking them and you taking a sub?
Correlation? I mean, correlation, but not causation, mate.
So you're not going to be tucking into the avotosis.
No, it did not look appealing or edible in any sense of the word.
All right. Craigieburn.
Let's go, boys. Switch on.
Can't really say that. That was a long one. You can't really say that though. No,
good,
Nicky. Oi, Jay. Come here.
Turn, go!
You see that guy that was like organising and coaching in the first half has now got a top on?
Yeah, I mean,
play.
He put it on during the half.
Oh, right.
Surely you go on and match up
with him. Yeah, the coach has got a face off, mate. Harry Kane out. That could be in. Oh.
You see that?
Sit down, well in. Onto it.
Was he the one that already had the nose? Oh no.
Sure of it.
He has a nose.
Keep!
Oh fuck that.
Yours, Campbell! Come on! Now, him!
That's in.
Go,
Ollie! You got Leo as well. This should be a goal if they don't fuck this up. No. Bro.
Ollie! Good run.
That was fucking terrible. Keep that in. Yeah. Anyways, where are you going to meet Ash? Shit, man. Hey, can you get me a double apple one? I'll pay you back. Alright, see ya.
A shot!
Oh, if that had a bit of bend on it.
I wouldn't know. This cup was in the fucking way.
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to fucking coach.
There's priorities, mate. There's trying to win the game, and there's trying to get the game on camera.
Hey, take it. You got time. Wasn't quick enough, man.
That's it, Nicky.
What up, Nick? Watch out for the glass.
It's a bit dangerous getting your head here.
Hold on, ready for this?
I can't believe I'm going around so well.
Just give me a few seconds. I'll be ready to go. Have another toasty and you'll be right for the half. Hold on. Yes, sir. You better keep that in, goody goodies.
So just pause me. So I'd just like to look around to Harry, message your brothers.
Yeah, see if they want to play.
Yeah.
Message your brother. Yeah, you're not going to see him at home. Oh, yeah, he's got it. That's a goal. Oh, my goodness. There's no composure. Oliver's struggling in front of goal right now. I don't know if you noticed the last two chances.
Second ball!
In the back! Ref, or something.
The brothers, there's no chemistry!
What the fuck is that?
Go Zach!
Yeah, I know.
That was a good touch. That was a fucking nice touch. That's in. Oh, jeez! Jacob pissed off. Mostly at Robert. Couple Scooby Brews. Couple Brendan Bevolas. Few Oprah Timfries. Few Denzel Froffingtons. Oh, jeez! Oh, what? Archie.
Yes, boys!
That is a terrible goal.
Sam!
Oh, what? Archie!
Yes, boys!
That is a terrible goal. Nah, that's a terrible goal. Awfully lucky. I dare say that goes down to the keeper, to be honest. No, Jacob absolutely doing a misjudged call there. No credit goes to Archie for that.
That's the thing we need to work on. If they've gone backwards,
yeah, look
at
how far back everyone was.
Yeah.
Why are you calling? Because. Do you reckon they get the fucking microphone heard that? Do you reckon the. Why are you falling?
That's not the highlight.
Why? Why are you falling?
Oh, he's not playing anything. Play the whistle!
Shoot out, I'll back you!
Aaron, if you shoot out, give you a mask bar. Oh, yes.
I backed him. Oh. And that almost fell to Leo.
Handball?
Oh, this could cost them as well. Here we go. Surely he doesn't fuck a third chance up. Shoot, Aaron! Oh.
Oh, no, that's playing good if anyone wants to play. And he came back to me like not one player stepped up. Yeah.
First time no one
headed on.
Oh, I asked three more times.
And I just got ghosted every single time.
Go, Ollie. He's in. Does he finish? No. Oh,
ref.
Thank
you.
Come on, centre back. Last man.
Penalty, it's a penalty. I don't mean to be selfish, but I respect the fact that you want to get 10.
No way.
Wait, what do you mean is that?
Good as review the footage. That was a save. That was a dead set save.
The guy on Ollie blocked it without even looking at it.
I know he does it. I'm surprised with throwing him off the ball. Oh! Yes!
Leo with a hat trick.
Get a hat trick.
Oh, Daniel thinks snapping it.
Yes!
Zoom! Why? That's a good game. Oh, Sam! Oh.
Sammy!
Hold on, Sam. Shoot, shoot! Oh! That could have been a banger. Sam! Nice. Wee
wee! Hold on, boys. Hold on. Someone take over.
Zoom in. Post game something. No delivery fee.
That's the local pedophile.
You went there.
Are any cookies left?
Aaron! Is Finn left here for
when I do a friendly and like come up and beat up.
He's trying to convince me he's got a 5-star. Wait.
Finn Higgins, I'm commentating for this free kick because I know you're trying to convince me if you've got a 5-star weak foot, but you don't have to go to these lengths.
Is he seriously going to take this off his foot? It's going to be a flop kick. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Do not fucking take that with your left! Use your right foot! Use your right!
Oh, what the fuck?
That was so good.
Two free kicks.
What's better than the last one?
Gone.
Oh.
Gone, Campbell.
What?
Oh, man. No! That wasn't meant to be. Did you guys see when, what happened to Robert? So Robert's boss. Oi, Jake, did you hear about this? What Robert has to do?
Flow.
Look up. So his boss is like a golfer, and him and one other person got invited to play golf with him as like a work thing. Like they get paid for it. And he's like, yeah, you have to do whatever. And Robert's like, fuck, doesn't know how to play golf, obviously. Yeah. And he had to go, like, to Savers, find a golf out. And he's telling me, like, yeah, I went through all this. And he met up with his work friend who's from Heidelberg. So he went all the way out to Heidelberg. They went to, like, these $2 shops so they could find, like, a golf, you know, an acceptable golf outfit. Because I think he plays, like, on a pretty good court or whatever. Of course, yeah. And,
Do you play golf, Jack? Didn't you know
occasionally, that? Whatever. Anyways. So Robert's gone through all this effort, and he rocks up today, and the boss has it, and Robert's just got one pair of pants, and the boss has a spare pair of pants, and Robert goes, why do you have two pairs of pants? And the boss goes to him, in case I get a hole in one.
Hear that? That's laughter.
In case he gets a hole in one. Get it? Hole in one, like in golf.
Oh, like golf, hole in
one.
Oh. You just got it.
Oh, like a hole in your pants.
Yeah. That's why he's got the spare pants. Leo's fucked it.
Relax!
Shoot!
Oh.
Yeah, let Aaron take this. Aaron, you'll score this time for the free kick. You know what? Put Sam on it. Sam, take it. Sam. Sam, have a go.
No, Jack. Are you serious?
Go on, Sammy. I'm backing you.
Unlucky.
Good effort. Good effort. Good effort. I'd give him a go. I'd give him another go there.
Stuff you actually need.
Are you watching TikTok?
Yes, sir.
Good game.
Boys, hey, can you hear
the mic? Yep, there you go. I want to congratulate myself on making it the full 90 minutes this time. It's the first time we've done it. Usually we're crapped out halfway through, but we've done it today. We've done it. Very good performance. Everyone played well. A big hat trick. And yeah. Don did a great job on linesman. There he is. There's Don. Missed his commentary, but you know, he sacrificed it for the team. That's what he's here for. I love it. Clean sheet, importantly. There's James. Got the clean sheet. I love it. I love it. I love it.
You had three or four guys yelling at you to hurry the fuck up. And you're telling them, no, slow down. Because that's what I told you at halftime, right? Yes. Right? That was the right call, okay? Right? And it is hard if three guys are yelling at you, hurry up, but you're not. But yeah, I am really happy with our performance today, right? It's not like we've been performing bad, but I think it's the first time we really had most of the main moments down and we wanted to go. Four or five of our six goals from pre-season from a goal kick. Have you guys realised that?
Yeah.
Have you guys realised that? Four or five goals. Jeez. Six. Have all started with the goal kick, right?
Well, you might go one further and just say from the back.
Yeah, fuck. Like, really well done, guys. There's still heaps to work on, though, right? We're only building blocks, right? Brick by brick to build a house, okay? If we get down to training, right, we can only play better, okay? I'll see you guys Wednesday, 5 p.m. Really well done today.
Nice fellas.
Boys.
Also, Leo, hat-trick hero.
Leo, man of the match, actually. Man of the match and first performance for this season. How was it?
Yeah, you know, good performance from the lads. For myself, I thought I did well as well. You know, first game of the
season. Come in.
Post-match interview.
Come on, man. What does he think?
What was a good game? Their team, your team, fucked us, bro.
How you doing?
But you guys deserve to win, don't worry. And I still want the footage.
It's going to Birrarung TV, man. There you go. That's it, man. That's all I've got.
My thoughts has been linesman. A couple offsides I could have called, but chose not to. Other than that, good team from the boys. See you next week.